Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to talk to you about how to change the text color on your blog spot so that you can customize your blog. Okay, to change the text color on your blog is a very simple process. What you're going to do first is pull up your blog spot. I've already signed into my blog spot at blogger.com. It's michaelburtonproductions.blogspot.com. I'm now on the dashboard where it has all my, as you can see right here, new posts, edit post settings, and layout. We're going to go to choose layout. This will then bring us to our layout page where we can add and arrange page elements. In the upper left-hand corner, there's an option for fonts and colors. That's what we're looking for because we want to change the color of our font or of our text. Currently over here on the left, you can see that it is highlighted as page background color. We want to choose text color. And then as you look to your right, you can see that there's a lot of different options over here. Right here, this section says choose a color for text color, colors for your blog from your blog. These are colors from your current blog that you are currently using. You can choose to keep your text the same color or change it to another color. Below are colors that match your blog. These are suggestions that the website gives you that would match your blog and actually look pretty good with the current settings that you have. And over to your right, you have just a whole bunch of other colors. You also have a place right here where it says edit color hex code, where you can enter certain color codes. If you're looking for a certain color and you don't know the code, you can search online at google.com under font and color codes, and it will pop up and give you the code. You can choose through millions of colors on there and choose the color code that you would like, and then come back into here and paste the color code right in here, and it would actually give you that color. That's right, each color has its own very unique code, and that's how you change your text color, just by clicking on one of these colors and automatically change the color of your text. So if we were to try, let's try purple. As you can see down here at the bottom, our text turned purple. It used to be white. So we chose that. Now if we choose white, there it is, back to white again. Let me bring that up a little bit farther so you can see that. If I click on purple, the text turns purple. If I click on green, it turns green. If I click on white, it turns back to white. Now that's the text color. You have your link colors, your blog title colors. So for example, my blog title colors, I believe, are green right now. But if I were to click on blog title color and choose blue, it would change the color of my titles. Here's my, that was my blog title. I'm sorry, my post title color is currently green. If I were to click on blue, as you see right there on my page where it says before and after, I can click on that and it'll change the color to blue. I can change it to purple. I can change it to silver. I can change it to white. I change it to green again, or another purple. So that's how you change the color. When you're all done, if you're not satisfied, you can come down here next to Save Changes and Clear Edits and click Clear Edits. Takes you right back to the original page. Once you're done choosing the color that you want for your font, you click on Save Changes and your blog spot is saved.